Nimuthi, nimuthenya wake akuri Sir James hamwe na family yake. Sir James lost his brother on 15th September na umuthi niguo maramuhurukia. Na ni makoro makirituhirwo na kuhotwo muno makiremwo kwiyumia as they were viewing his body for the last time, saying their final goodbyes. Sir James hamwe na family yake and close friends to his brother makiroera mwiri wake ni makoro makirira muno. Sir James onake akiremwo kwiyumia na kurira muno at the casket akirorera brother yake saying his final goodbye, saying his final words. Na oho akiririkana ciugo brother yake amwirire riria okire Nairobi ati ndagacoka gicagi kwao e muthenu, acha agacoka is a changed man, na mundu wina mbeca na mundu uhotete guthondeka muturire wake, and now see that the man who encouraged him is now gone ni undu wa mutura muno. Na akihoya muthenya wa umuthi Ngai atindanie nao, Ngai atwarane nao tondu hatigukorwo e hau thu. Na aini matiganite ni meyumirite kunyitanira na Sir James hamwe na famili yake matongoretio ni Ben Githae, who was there at the body viewing, helping coordinate and organize things. Makinyitirira Sir James muthenya wa umuthi, and there afterwards they have proceeded to Gathenja in Murang'a kuria mathiko megukorwo kana where the brother will be laid to rest. Ngai aromwomiria, Ngai aromahe thayu, na Ngai arohe brother yake kihuroko kiega. Na o riu ndetwengitigite Akenya mategwitikia. Very tragic incident kuria mwiritu umwe urerikanite gukorwo e ndagitari but on internship at Gatundu level 5 niarakorirwo akiruta muoyo. Ni moritu arakoretwo akigerera e thibitari-ini uyu. Nierikanite gukorwo ati she was working for even longer hours than usual, a period of 36 hours continuously. No akirikana ati there were frustrations ni gukorwo marihi mao ni maraikaragio muno, and there was so much pressure at work, and she ended up taking her own life. Na o ni kuringana na arata ake akwi aria nio maumburite ndeto ino na uria kurahanikagira mwiritu uyu. Na Akenya magitigwo matekuhota kuitha gitangiko kiao tondu the nation has yet again lost a very promising youth, a doctor in waiting, gikuo giake gicungiririo ni poor working condition.